On this episode of the Venus Cuckoldress podcast, my friend May is here to tell her story about what it's like to be brand new in this lifestyle after choosing to dive headfirst into a cuckolding relationship with her husband of 13 years.
I am all about the emotional part, but the closeness and the unexpected benefits from doing this blows my mind every day. I thought I was just going to be going and having sex with other men. What happened was me and us diving and into all these things that we've never talked about, and even things we never knew about each other.
Wow.
And especially for me, because I had never spoke up with what I wanted. You have this power to make your husband melt at just stepping into your power. Like, just melt into this ball of love for you because they want you to be that powerful woman. It is so amazing to feel sexually empowered, and that is something I had been missing. But sex is not something I felt confident in, and now that I do and I'm exploring my confidence in that, I feel happier and better than I ever have in my life. I knew that there was going to be a time where he was going to need some reassurance, and I wanted to make sure I could give that to him even though I wasn't here. Part of the letter that I wrote him while he was sitting here waiting for me, and I was saying, without you protecting me and making me feel safe, I would have never discovered this piece of myself. I would have never had the sexual awakening. So thank you for allowing me to do this.